now we're going to do the detail of the buds within the blossoms while we're waiting for the massively wet areas of the pot to dry. So we're going to mix up some paint. We're going to go with yellow and rose. Using the small brush to do the detail. We're going to paint on top of the yellow and the white. We'll leave speckles showing through.